that. This is the nucleus of the galaxy M87, and this is the first ever image of a black hole.
I never knew that it was possible, but the first ever picture of a black hole was just taken by scientists who used a global network of telescopes to see and actually capture the stunning image. This is an image of a supermassive black hole and its shadow at the center of the galaxy known as M87. More than 200 researchers were involved with this groundbreaking project. It's so captivating and kind of unreal that in our lifetime, we were actually able to be a part of this moment. Well, as stunning as black holes are, it's a very terrifying thing. Black holes can cause nightmares, but they're one of the most fascinating things in our universe. Well, how's it going, you guys? I'm your host for this one, Landon Dalitzing. Welcome back to another Most Amazing Top 10 video. If you guys are not yet following me on Instagram, head over to Landon Productions. We're super close to 100,000 followers. All right, let's jump right into this one. This is the top 10 scary black hole facts. Starting us off, number 10. So, starting with the obvious one here, black holes can kill us all. Right now it's very difficult to say that Earth will ever come face to face with a black hole, but we just never know which star in our solar system can run out of fuel and become a black hole. That would become a major problem for us. There are many ways a black hole can destroy us in a blink of an eye.
If a black hole approached Earth, all that gravity would rip asteroids from their orbits and hurl them toward our planet.
If that doesn't kill us like it did the dinosaurs, we can lose Earth's gravity, causing us to just float away into outer space where there's no oxygen, causing us a slow and painful death. We can also be blasted by a firewall. We can die to a burnt crisp. I guess I can go on forever on ways black holes can kill us, but I'd rather not because it's sort of freaking me out. Moving into number 9, there's nothing to slow down a black hole from growing. It just seems to continuously getting bigger and bigger. Black holes are able to absorb anything. Black holes can suck in gas, liquid, or solid matter. Black holes have a very large and powerful gravitational pull, so you don't even have to be that close to it and the black hole can actually suck you in. And who knows, maybe Earth is slowly being sucked into a black hole right now, and we have no idea. Number 8, I was actually surprised by this next one. For some reason, I thought maybe there was one black hole, maybe there's just a few of them out there. But looking into this, there are actually like over 100 million black holes. Is this real life right now? And what's even more scary than knowing that there are so many of them is the fact that black holes are 1 million to 1 billion times more massive than our sun. And some of these black holes are found in the center of galaxies. The closest black hole to us is in the center of our Milky Way galaxy, but that's still 28,000 light years away, which is just incredible to how we even snapped a picture of it. Seems impossible. This is why I believe time travel might actually be plausible. Speaking of time travel, at number 7, black holes are believed to slow down time. So hypothetically, if we entered a black hole, slowing down time might make time travel a reality and something that would become normal. But we all know how dangerous time travel might be. Every decision might change the fate of Earth. A wrong mistake could even destroy Earth, killing billions of people who inhabit it. Or if you travel to a black hole and come back to Earth, 1 year near a black hole could mean like 100 years on Earth. Everyone and everything you've known would be vanished just like that.
Earth. In fact, if it was a strong enough black hole, a big enough black hole, and if you got close enough to the event horizon to the edge, be careful, don't fall over, but stay just outside, you might spend a week at that black hole. And you come back to Earth, it might be a million years or a billion years have gone by.
Moving into number 6, if you enter a black hole, you might enter an alternate reality. There is a theory of quantum gravity that suggests that every black hole might contain a universe that stretches out well beyond our own. So entering a black hole, this could mean entering an alternate reality. This might also mean the laws of physics or laws of nature might not be applied in this world. It's like the movie Interstellar that was written by Jonathan and Christopher Nolan. The main star was Matthew McConaughey. Do you guys remember the ending scene where it was really, really confusing? It's hard to explain. Well, McConaughey entered an alternate reality when he went through a wormhole. Huh. Yeah, the ending of the movie kind of got weird, but I think it's a pretty good movie. Let me know if you guys watched it. Number 5. So saying that, our universe might actually be living inside of a black hole. Are we really living in an alternate reality than other humans somewhere else in the galaxy? Scientists have long played with this theory. It seems very unlikely that this theory is true, but it's definitely something to ponder about. So maybe we're just all moving at a ridiculously slow pace compared to the rest of the universe. A black hole is pretty much when a star runs out of fuel and its core collapses like inwards. So does that mean our universe is slowly collapsing, causing the Earth to slowly go dark and be destroyed? Is this also why the world is slowly getting hotter? When a star core collapses inwards, gravity pulls everything in, causing really high temperatures as high as 100 billion degrees. This is much hotter than the sun. I mean, the sun is about 15 million degrees. We're talking about 100 billion degrees. Number 4, if you ever enter a black hole, in which I don't know why you would, but you wouldn't actually get crushed to death. Instead, you will turn into a spaghetti, like almost literally. You will be stretched out so long. This is because whatever enters the event horizon of the black hole first will experience intense gravitational pull that will accelerate the speed of the body part in comparison to the rest of your body. So you wouldn't be crushed to death, no. Instead, you're gonna be stretched out super long, and this will for sure kill you. Unless you're like some superhero who can stretch. But I do wonder if like a superhero like Elastic Woman has limits. Can she stretch like 100 million miles? Yeah, probably not. Number 3, once you're sucked into a black hole, the word impossible will have to be used. I know I hate the word impossible because there always seems to be a way to do something. But when you're sucked into a black hole, it's impossible to escape it. Once you reach the event horizon, which is actually the center of the black hole, there's no point in return. You would 100% be dead and wouldn't have to worry, but if for some reason there's like an alternate universe inside that allows you to still be alive, it might be very, very bright. You might also burst an eardrum because it's actually believed to be really loud in black holes, despite a lot of misconceptions. A black hole can cause us to become blind, and this comes in at number 2. A black hole might be very, very far away, but one day we might be able to see one with our naked eye, well, only for a second until we become blind. A supermassive black hole burns 429 trillion times brighter than our sun. We already can't look directly into the sun. There has been many times where I've been blinded by the sun. I'm driving home and right in the mirror, the sun's coming in and it's just blinding. So I can't even fathom how bright 429 trillion times the sun's brightness would actually be. Having a black hole a certain distance from Earth might cause the world to become blind.
Over 90% of the population has been infected with an epidemic of blindness. The white sickness is highly contagious.
Number 1, blindness could be a very scary thing and would change the world as we know it today, but also black holes can create very, very high winds. Back in 2016, there was actually an article talking about record-breaking winds of up to 200 million kilometers per hour blasting from a massive black hole. Well, the strongest winds ever recorded on Earth is 371 kilometers. That is a whole lot of wind, but in comparison, not really. Well, that was back in the 30s when it destroyed New Hampshire. We have witnessed winds to have destroyed buildings and easily just move cars. Is this real life right now? I can't imagine what 200 million kilometers per hour winds would look like. So yeah, in conclusion, black holes are super scary. Avoid them if you can. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This is it for this video. I will see you guys all in the next most amazing top 10 video. Bye.